Travis has meditated himself to sleep. Are you with us?
Spring is in the air.
Spring is in the air. Well, we're learning how to, you know, get focused, that's centered, but more importantly, stay meditated, because so much of your inner spirit and your inner well-being mm-hmm. really reflects how you are in the exterior. And I think a lot about how you interact with others as well.
Mm-hmm, definitely.
We'll see if he's a little bit calm for the rest of the show. Of course, we have two authors with us today, because they're going to be at a great event that's happening tomorrow for just a few hours, 2 and 4. So if you think that you need help meditating and centering yourself, you're going to want to attend this event. Of course, we're talking to Terry and Dr. Porter. Terry, you've been with us before, and you talked to us about your book.
That's correct.
I want to give Mr. Porter a chance to tell us a little about what's in his book. I should say Dr. Porter. Yeah. To say what's a little bit in his book.
Well, my book talks about why we have the type of turmoil and stress we have, because everybody's an overachiever. They're driven for success. But then you need to know the tools that are out there. There are many tools, from meditation techniques, Tai Chi, yoga, like we mentioned earlier, but also ways to think. You know, it's we always say that circumstances don't determine your level of stress. Mm-hmm. Your thoughts and actions about the event do.
Yeah.
So you can change your thoughts and actions about the event. You can't change the event. And so what we do is we teach people how to do that. There's a self-test in there where they can go through and take a test to see where they're at. I've had quite a few people call me and say, I better do something here because, you know, they're out, the stress meter's off the chart. Mm-hmm. But it also gives them guided imagery programs that they can read in their own voice, because there is some power to that.
So this
well.
Is this is personalized.
Yes.
Right? Mm-hmm. And at the Mind Technology Symposium, which is happening this weekend, which is your event, you've got a number of different courses. I'm looking Dreamtime, Life's Priorities, Beliefs into Action, Winning Strategy. Tell me just a bit about some of these different courses.
Well, in life, we get what we rehearse, not what we intend. And so many people intend on doing these things, but they don't. So what we do is we teach them techniques on a conscious level. We tell them about it, because most people know about it, but it brings it to their mind, their attention, their conscious mind. But then what we do is we use the subconscious, or the other than conscious, I like to call it, to program it in, really, to visualize it. But we teach you to do it for yourself. So once you take control of that powerful mental computer, you can release those neurochemicals. Mm-hmm. Most people have no idea that they own the most powerful pharmacy on earth. Mm-hmm. It can release 30,000 different neurochemicals with a thought. But they think the thoughts of their parents or their friends or their family. So we're going to teach them how to take control, especially in personal business. Because right now, today, in order to really achieve what you want, you have to be in business for yourself. Mm-hmm. And whether that be a small business, if you pick up and you do something selling at a trade show, or if you have a big business. Either way, you've got to control your emotions, or they control you.
And Terry, how did you learn to do this? And how long did it take?
Well, I originally learned through meditation, and then when I discovered Dr. Porter's methods, I thought, this is right in line, only it has the ability to reach a lot of people who probably wouldn't try meditation mm-hmm. or, you know, didn't have time for it, where they can slip the glasses on, the headphones, and listen to one of his programs, and it just happens. You know, more.
Well, we were talking during the break about, you know, how we've talked about massage a number of times on the show, and, mm-hmm. and half the battle with massage is a mental battle, isn't it? Because mm-hmm. you're holding tension all the time.
Mm-hmm. Right. Release, right? That's the
right.
moment.
Mm-hmm. Right. Within the technology, it takes about 7 minutes to get somebody from being awake in beta. That's where stress comes in. Mm-hmm. But the earth itself resonates at actually 7.4 hertz frequency. When somebody says they're getting grounded or getting at peace, they go to the mountains or they go to the ocean. They're really resonating with the planet. That's the Schumann frequency.
So it's actually science here we're talking
yes.
about.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow. So
isn't
we
that's interesting.
We
yeah.
sync
really
all
interesting.
The time with our environment. You know, so if we that's why like the art of feng shui or something like that is so important mm-hmm. with the art of placement. When things are in order and the flow and the chi and all of that, well, the reality is that we also have the flow of our own thoughts and actions. And you know, that conflict we have internally can be more grueling than any physical thing that we're experiencing.
Well, you bring up a good point, because I think we're getting further and further from the earth, you know, mm-hmm. high rises, condos, whatever it may be, and you're grounded really is that important key.
Yes.
When you're doing your meditations, and of course people can do this anywhere, yeah. but do you find that it benefits you more when maybe like, you're barefoot in the grass?
Yeah, that's a
you
really
know?
Interesting question.
Well we're talking about, I do some teaching with a group called Quantum University out of Hawaii. Mm-hmm. We're going to be doing the quantum experience. We've asked Terry to come and do the Tai Chi portions of it, because we want a rustic place, not the Hawaii trip where you know, it's going to be beautiful, but mm-hmm. we want people to be barefoot, be out in nature, because so many people have disconnected.
Get back to the elements.
Yeah. Leave their iPhones at home.
Yes. No technology other than what we'll have in our conference room.
Well,
yeah, yeah, of course.
We've talked about Facebook and yeah. MySpace and all of these kind of social networking sites.
Yeah.
How do they play into really not being connected and being kind of disengaged with the real world?
Well, I think for some people they are the engagement, but it, mm-hmm. you know, there can't be one thing for all people. I mean, we have 6 billion people right now, so there's going to be 6 billion different ways for somebody to reach that path to enlightenment for themselves. Mm-hmm. And really, it's to coming to know that they know what they need to know, and the next breath gives you that information. But so we want to be one of those ways. But I think that some people go overboard. Yeah. I mean, if it's just like anything else, if you find if you find that Facebook is your life, then you need to get a life.
Yeah,
you know,
moderation is right. the key, absolutely. I think, for everything. So let's zone in onto this technology, because I want to touch into it a little bit more and see how it works. How Travis got so relaxed in those few moments. So let's see what you've got here, because it looks fascinating. Yeah.
Well, what's going on here? The light flashes at different frequencies, from being beta, which is between 12 and 18 cycles, down through 12 to 7. And these cycles are all geared toward like biofeedback processes, although there's no feedback mechanism here. This is all based on frequency following response.
Okay.
So the brain literally learns independent of conscious thought. So what happens when you put the equipment on, you're actually learning to get into a state of super memory.
Wow.
So we have over 380 different programs mm-hmm. that people can do. Let's say that somebody's going through menopause. Mm-hmm. And they want to deal with night sweats and the attitude changes and everything that happens. And I jokingly say I get everything that my family needs first, because my wife wanted something for, for menopause. So I created this series, and then we tested it on a couple hundred women. And what happens is we created a series that allows them to get in touch with and relax, but focus on this situation they're going through. We're just finishing up the irritable bowel syndrome mm-hmm. program, because that problem is more a thinking problem than it is a physical problem.
Really?
In the UK, for instance, if you get diagnosed with IBS, then you're immediately sent to a hypnotist.
Because it's that nervousness, right, that just only perpetuates the problem.
Right.
That's very interesting. Mm-hmm. I never really thought of it
So, and then we have, like, the key things, like what Terry and I have been working with over the years is weight loss, stop smoking, stress reduction, of course. We have one for life mastery. So people, we have a golf program. Here locally, we have Michael Irving, who's Dr. Michael Irving. We did a 12 Wisdoms to a Healthy Heart. Mm-hmm. We have a program that he did that is
He'll
based
be at
on,
the event tomorrow
yeah,
as well.
Based on dieting. He'll be there to speak with people. Anthony Sims, who is a Canadian Olympian basketball player. We did a program called Blue Chip Basketball mm-hmm. with him. And
he'll also be at the event.
At the event, of course.
And Terry, I want to ask you, what are the details for the event? How can folks get involved?
Through the number on the screen, or the address right there, or my webpage, get a hold of me. We can give all the details, the information.
And of course, you can also pick up your books there. Of course, try out some new technologies about get relaxed. Thanks for being here, gentlemen.
Great.
I'm going to meditate to our next break.
Mind Technology Symposium. We're going to put all the information up on the board right now.